you think of fashion, I know you think of me.
Well,
in today's edition of What the Fashion? We're talking about Nick Cannon. This week, he hosted the Teen Choice Awards and showed up on the pink carpet wearing this.
He looks like the liner inside a fancy purse. Like the silk lining of a really expensive bag.
I ain't gonna lie. He looks good. His body looks good.
Thank you.
You know, I think he looks fun. It's the Teen Choice Award.
The only thing I would have changed is I would have worn different sunglasses because it's fighting against all the color. But besides from that, this little jogging suit situation.
No, the sunglasses match the stripe and the jacket.
Has the turban thing caught on for anyone else?
No, Ricky used to wear one back in the day.
Let's see, there was Miss Cleo.
Johnny Quest's homeboy,
Nick Cannon.
Ohaji.
Oh, yeah, Ancient Mama.
And the guy from Big, Zoltan.
Or black women when they go to sleep.
Me last night before I came here.
I, too, had on a turban.